Is that done to impress Paris Hilton?
But it's brown or black. It's not red and white. I don't think we're going that far. Here we go. This ought to be fun for the WBO Championship of the World. Oh, good left hand coming right out from Kendall Holt. Like we said, big punching power from Torres. Big right hand. Down goes Holt. Right over the top. Bounces right back up. But did I just mention something about power?
15 seconds into the first round, and the kid with the skinny arms does what we talked about.
Wow. I thought Holt was a little bit reckless coming out. This is what Torres loves. Down goes.
That's a knockdown. That's the second knockdown of the round. Definite knockdown. His gloves hit the canvas.
Two knockdowns in the first 30 seconds.
Eight. Are you okay? You sure? Right.
Kendall Holt says he's fine. Torres coming right back. Left hand lands. Torres bearing in, trying to end this thing in the first round.
That last left hook was a tremendous
Torres is on the rope. He gets caught. He goes down.
He's out, too. I don't think he's getting up. He's done.
The left hand.
He'll never get up.
Torres is out of it. Out. What a fight in the first round. Torres is still out. His leg is twitching over on the corner. Jay Nady went right to him. The doctors are right on him.
That was one of the most unbelievable things I have ever seen in boxing. And we can only hope Ricardo Torres is all right.
I'm worried about him at this point. He's still a celebration for Kendall Holt, but I'm keeping my